Hey, what's up, OptimusOpie fans? This is OptimusOpie with contest number 2 on November 4th, 2012. This contest will run through November 10th, 2012. It will begin today, the day of this posting, at 4 p.m. Central Standard Time, and will end on the 10th of November 2012 at 4 p.m. Central Standard Time. This contest is going to be sort of like a video response to contest number 1, and contest number 1 will be a video response to contest number 2. This will give you the opportunity to decide which contest you wish to enter. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get through all the important stuff so you understand what's going on with contest number 2. Contest number 2 will be for a RedBox Kiosk DVD movie rental. Alright? It's a code. Basically, you'll use it like you normally would at the kiosk if you're familiar with with Redbox or Blockbuster. Keep in mind, you cannot, it will not allow you to rent Blu-ray DVDs with this code, so keep that in mind. Specific information about how to use the code will be posted below, and it will basically tell you how to use the code when you win the code for this contest. This will be posted in the contest info below, as I've stated, but be aware you'll need to use a credit card or a debit card just because of the fact they need to know who has it, blah 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 blah, all your personal information, so they can tell you that it's overdue and charge you, and or if you happen to lose it, charge you, so forth. You know, basically like you would with any kind of rental. Just keep in mind though, when you use this code, if you win it, you will not be charged on that debit card or credit card. So there you go. So essentially, this is a Redbox Kiosk DVD movie rental code, and can be used at a Redbox kiosk near you. Here are the rules. You may enter one contest of the two that I am posting today. Like I've said earlier, choose which one you find to be most important to you. If you win either of the contests, your name will be recorded, and it'll keep me apprised of who won the contest, and basically you won't be eligible for the next one I post. So essentially you'll be playing like a leapfrog. You win this one, you don't win the next one, even if you enter, but if you enter the next, the second to next, basically, say this is contest number 1, this is contest number 2, this is contest number 3. You won't be able to enter for contest here. So basically, you're going to leapfrog into another contest eligibility. Let's see. I'm looking for 10 people to at least give me a pool of individuals to be able to win this contest. And it'll be the closest number to... Actually, what I'm trying to say is it'll be up to 10 people, if not 10 people, depending on how many people enter the contest. And if you get your answer right, I'll take your YouTube ID, crumble it up along with the other contestants, throw it into a hat, mix it up, pull it apart, and there will be a video response for the winner, posted as a video response to the specific contest that you've won. The next and final rule would be answers are to be given in the order they were found. Spelling is not a factor, and you can go ahead and do your best, but it'll be easy to read the answers if you have the proper spelling. All this information will be posted in the information description below, so you need not worry about that. So let's get on with the important part. This question for this contest has multiple parts to it. And it is based on Generation 1 Transformers. I will want the following information. Alright? So here's question 1, part A. What is the title of the G1 series where we meet Orion Pax? Alright? And answer number 1, part B. Who saved Orion Pax, who was to become Optimus Prime? Alright? Now, here's where it gets tricky. Part C of the question is, Ratchet gets slightly edgy, anxious, whatever you want to call it, because he wants to know what's going on, referring to what the aerial bots, what Silverbolt and Optimus Prime are talking about. Ratchet says, "Would somebody tell me what in blazes this is all about?" Silverbolt says, "Well, ask Optimus Prime. He knows." Ratchet then responds, "All right, spill it before I go crazy." Optimus Prime responds. Ratchet then sighs with a groan and says, "Oh, great. It's going to be one of those long stories." The question is, what did Optimus say before Ratchet responded with that long sigh? Part D of answer of question 1. And this is the last part. Finally, how long, taking into consideration the G1 storyline, has the Autobot-Decepticon war actually lasted? How long? Alright? So, Part C and Part D go together, and you'll understand if you know the response from that episode. So, there you go. All this information as well, the question, what have you, will be posted in the description below, so not to worry, you'll be able to read it and take it from there. Otherwise, that's contest number 2 for November 4th, 2012, which will be running through November 10th, 2012. Responses will not be allowed until 4 p.m. 4 p.m. Central Standard Time as of the posting of this video. So keep in mind, all responses will be approved. That way I can keep track of what time they are posted. And if they're posted before 4 p.m. Central Standard Time, they will not be eligible. So, keep in mind, 4 p.m. to 4 p.m. within that 7-day period of this contest. That's pretty much it. I look forward to your responses. I thank you for your time. Good luck. And I guess that's it. Take care. Be well. And I'll see you all on the flip side. To all or one trans fans.